My name is Bob, and this is a picture of me. It was 1971, and me and my friends had just got an apartment in Portland, Oregon.
You alone?
What'd you think, I brought my rat-faced granny along to hold my hand?
That's Rick, my old partner. Every once in a while, we'd get restless.
Hey!
Hit the local points of interest.
What have you guys been doing? Reading Mickey Spillane or something?
You know, it just seems like the other day I was saying it looks like Bobby Hughes has finally slowed down a little bit, and then bang, you knock off another pharmacy.
Honey? Oh.
That's Diane right there. I like Diane. She took a darn good picture, too. Better than in real life.
Right out of the clear blue sky, you say you're gonna clean up your hand.
Diane, I can't do it anymore. I'm going straight, man. We'll try it sometime. It's good for the soul.
Thing is, no matter how good a rip-off artist you are, sooner or later, you pay the price.